Precious! You scared me!
I'm so tired. I think I should start looking for a new job. This is just too much.
After all we've been through, isn't it nice to just relax and listen to some great music?
Hello, son. Hello. Hey there, little dude.
Hi, Lucius. I could sure use some help around here.
Thank you. Satan commands the dark forces to grant power to the summoner and lists the infernal names for use in the invocation.
Hello, Lucius. I left some important papers on my nightstand. Can you go fetch them for me? Hello, Lucius. I left some important papers on my nightstand. Can you go fetch them for me?
Where have you been, Lucius? I've been waiting for you. Let's start our lessons. Okay, Lucius. From these three cards, show me the one you think is the correct answer. How much is 1 plus 1 plus 1? Very good, Lucius. How much is 1 plus 2 minus 2? No, that is not correct. Try again. Very good, Lucius. How much is 6 minus 4 plus 7 minus 4 plus 5 minus 8? Good. Now our next subject is biology. Do you have your biology book with you? This is not a biology book. Let me see if I can find one for you.
Talking about ghosts and spirits. This is not what I
Mr. Quinn is waiting for you in the classroom. Hurry along now or you'll be late. If your father starts telling you something about monsters and magic, just ignore him. He's just playing around. You know how he is. Always joking around.
It has to be here somewhere.
You know?
Are you all right,
son?
I've
never heard him say anything funny.
Are you all right, son?
Thank you.
I'm so tired. I think I should start looking for a new job. This is just too much.
Okay, Lucius, run along now.
Thank you.
I've been here a month now. How long do they think they can just squander valuable books and resources on babysitting these snobs?
What is it you do all day? Find something to occupy yourself.
Thanks, Lucius. Something's not right. I need to check this out.
Okay, what could you do next? See if there's any dirty laundry around and take it to the laundry room. Remember, sort it in the right baskets.
Thank you.
It has to be here somewhere.
Things just kept deteriorating. The boy's tutor killed himself. Everything should have been clear by now, but something was obscuring the truth. The gun he used belonged to Charles Wagner. But at the time of the shooting, Wagner was talking to his chauffeur in a different room. The gun was kept in a safe in Wagner's office and not even loaded. It baffles me how the teacher could have gotten to it. It made me think. He could have blackmailed the driver somehow and arranged this whole thing. But it was all just speculation. The mansion was in complete disorder. Mrs. Wagner was clearly suffering and in a fragile state. Some of the people I interviewed told me they had heard her talking to herself and laughing without any reason. Who could blame her? Especially after what happened next. It would have taken a genie to pull this one off. We did manage to discover that Uncle Tom's little film bin had another purpose. So there might have been a small hole for an opportunity. I just couldn't figure out how. Mr. Wagner was now completely convinced that somehow his family was cursed. It all seemed very far-fetched at the time.
Thank you.
Hello, darling. Hi, Lucius.
Are you all right, son? Hello, darling.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Lucius, darling. I was just thinking about how lucky we all are.
Sure, he has something about it somewhere. Where is that little fool anyway?
My boat reported 10 p.m. At Thomas Point Light, the air temperature was 60 degrees. The wind from the east is 13 knots. The water temperature was 58 degrees.
The current time is 10:40 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
Oh, hey.
Overnight.
Hello, son. I mean, what have you been doing? I'm just cleaning around here.
Midnight with visibility 1 nautical mile or less. Wednesday, northeast winds 5 to 10 knots.
Are you all right, son?
Thank you. So, yeah. Run along now.
Hi, Lucius.
He's just crazy, just crazy. We even have a crucifix in the bathroom.
Thank you.
Sure, it's just there to fool everyone.
Seul apprend ta réunion en est dansé, en est dansé.
Sorry, Lucius. I'm just a little tired.
Hello, darling.
Why do I always get these assignments?
Hi, Lucius.
Thank you.
Hello, darling.
Hello, son.
Hi, Lucius. Hello, darling. Hi, Lucius. Hello, darling. Hi, Lucius. Hello, darling. Thank you. Bye, Lucius. Hello, darling.
There's something wrong with the washer again.
Thank you. Hello. Hey there, little dude. Hello, son.
This case has aged me considerably, Mr. Wagner. I'm no happier about being back here than you are to see me. I'm ready to take a whole new angle on things here.
Another accident, right? Figures.
I know it's starting to sound like a broken record, but the door was locked from the inside, so that's what it honestly looks like, although my gut is telling me something else.
Just do what you have to do. I honestly believe we've been cursed, and nothing can stop this.
I hadn't ruled that out either. I asked the parish priest to come and offer counsel.
So you told them to come here. My father reacted quite badly.
We need to find your father, Mr. Wagner. I really believe he can provide us with more information. I don't know how much longer I can keep the feds off this. They're asking me questions about a reporter who went missing. He was investigating your family when it happened.